DBH.
This is it, bruh. Raise your arm up to the sky with your fist, bruh. Let them know we gon' survive the hardships, bruh. And all my people down around, no jumping shit, bruh. This is it, bruh. Raise your arm up to the sky with your fist, bruh. Let them know we gon' survive the hardships, bruh. And all my people down around, no jumping shit, bruh.
My murder team about to create a murder scene, cause this been happening before and after Rodney King. And Sean Bell didn't deserve a thing. Terrence Crutchell was murdered on the Tulsa freeway, cameras on the scene. No comprehension, no comprehending, the boys in blue. They break the laws and expect for me to follow rules. I know Milwaukee hurting, what happened to Frank Jewell? There's nothing like what happened down south in Baton Rouge. I used to think they was here to serve and protect me, until my people start being left wet like jet skis. The real hitters and killers truly could feel me. They killed Alton Sterling for selling movies and CDs. If you do it right, think about it twice. Cincinnati, Tim Thomas, 19 when he lost his life. But he wasn't young as Tamir Rice. That boy was only 12 at the park when they came like a thief in the night.
This is it, bruh. Raise your arm up to the sky with your fist, bruh. Let them know we gon' survive the hardships, bruh. And all my people down around, no jumping shit, bruh. This is it, bruh. Raise your arm up to the sky with your fist, bruh. Let them know we gon' survive the hardships, bruh. And all my people down around, no jumping shit, bruh.
See, here's the thing, the popo trying to take my life now. They trying to do me like Trayvon Martin and Mike Brown. This she-devil, she just wanna be my wife now. Get it together, my people, it's time to pipe down. Cause right now, they trying to kill us off like some chumps. And I can't lie, that ain't even really what we want. We stood in many lines just to get up to the front. Not on the front line, but we still getting bumped. What's the deal, Donald Trump the president for real? This must be how I feel to be Emmett Till. Trino say careful, love, bro, cause knowledge killed dudes. Especially if they found out your people was real Jews. We try to come up in this world, but we still lose. They tried to shackle us down, but we still move. I stay loyal to my team, they some real dudes. Certified, thoroughbreds, principles, and trill rules. The country going up in panic just cause Trump on top. The world coming to an end, but it ain't hit the block. It was 43 white men before Barack. Who give a fuck about another one? This shit don't stop. I keep my head held high, speaking with my pride. But I'ma put it to the side for the ones that die. Cause I'm alive and they keep shooting like we can't comply. I lift one up to the sky for Renisha McBride. What's going on? They violating and raiding homes. This bullshit black people, so at this stage it's on. They try to cage us up like animals, like we so wrong. But what about what they did to Ayanna Jones? Emmett Till was killed for looking at a heart attack. Another random ass reason, just like Walter Scott. So next time you think about setting your mans up or killing them, let's come together, my nigga, and stand up.
This is it, bruh. Raise your arm up to the sky.